Tapit naman tayo kay Alexa Ilacad. Samantala si Alexa Ilacad nagpaliwanag kay Karen Davila. Hinggil nga dito sa pagpatawad niya kay Nash Aguas, kung saan nga po ay nagkakaroon nga sila ng love team at may namumuo nga sa kanila noon, noong time na sila pa ang love team. An interview with the Karen Davila for the broadcaster vlog. Ayon kay Alexa, she has forgiven Aguas, but she would not consider them friends. We are not friends, but I have forgiven him. Even if he never really said sorry and asked forgiveness. Kahit na walang sorry sa kanilang dalawa, malalim ang pinagdadaanan nga nila noon. Kaya naman, gumawa ng kanta si Alexa na paano, pero 6 years, 2016 pa nga niya ito ginawa, at last kailan lang ito nilabas. Last week ago lang nilabas itong kanta na ito. So almost ilang years bago nilabas ang album na ito. Ayon sa pagpatuloy ni Alexa, it's okay, I forgive him for my own peace of mind and for the peace in my heart. Ayon sa actress. In the same interview, Ilacad confessed that Aguas was her first love and that she wrote the heartbreak song Paano with him in mind. Sa totoo lang, ayon nga sa kanya, 2016 pa, the day after everything crashed and fell, I was able to write Paano. Although the track was composed 6 years ago and she is only releasing the song as single just now for Off the Records. Ayon kay Alexa, and Aguas were love team noon and for many time were inseparable and most showbiz pairings usually there. They admitted to having a mutual understanding but never become a couple. So pagpaliwanag nga ni Alexa Ilacad kay Karen Davila na talaga namang nakikita nga ng lahat, alam ng lahat na love team nga sila pero never sila nagkakaroon ng couples. Pero walang sorry sa isa't isa. This time na nagkakaroon na nga ng kidelix, ayon naman kay Alexa, na pinatawad na nga siya. In 2019, sa interview nga ni Tito Boy Abunda, ayon nga kay Alexa, she did care of a time for an hour, she said, recalling how she was affected Aguas. 13 years and I still love you. Message for Meka de la Cruz on Instagram. I knew in my heart that they never lost connection, that there is a special place in Nash's heart for Mika. Pagpatuloy nga ni Alexa, napaisip lang ako when I read the 13 years things. Kasi inside the 13 years, I was there. So when you see that 13 years and I still love, where was I? Maybe that hour I cared but then said to myself, not worth your time, move on. Ayon kay Alexa, move on na. Currently, Aguas and De La Cruz are still together while Ilacad is enjoying the company of fellow Pinoy Big Brother housemates Kid Estrada.